sleep with the dwarf.
Thank you.
I'm building the nether via the exhibits. I know, it'll probably be under construction.
So now you got to put under 24 hours to get the second free request to tell them. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't have any friends. Great.
No.
Luckily there's a ton of gravel in the water. And there's some gravel right here.
Stop the mob truck. Because we want all people to go to the nether to be safe. We have a few rooms, so everything's going to be there, but safe. No, I already made the nether portal. The nether portal is going to be closed off and say I'm under construction.
Thank you. 2 hours.
Yes, my needs are this. Yeah, I guess I would be confused.
I would also be confused.
Yes, and puzzled. Very correctly, puzzled.
That's a good answer.
Basically, the net had gotten nerfed from that complaint, and everything is much better now, and soon the end of the update.
Nerfed is the opposite. I'm pretty sure nerfed is the opposite of making something better.
Oh, sorry. I meant making it better. What the hell? English, I don't know.
Enhance.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just say enhance.
Sure. Enchant! Enchant! Minecraft turns.
And there I go, burning to death.
Yay!
Do it.
Insert FNAF yay sound here. Yes, insert FNAF yay sound here.
Mm-hmm. Okay, look, giant iron key. Jump down.
Well, I would actually jump down.
You knocked me off. I still have a point there. So I'm gonna have one chest that I can use to split the recipes in. Yeah. Later on. Put another chest.
Wow.
So you can break cobwebs to get string, except you can't. You can break cobwebs faster with a sword. Except as soon as except as soon as you make throws, it's useless. For mining for wool.
Mm-hmm.
What? It's great for me. I was about to just try to go, but it looks like turn. Okay. Nothing. Let's see now. Let's go on and use more lava. Okay, let's get that. I wish I could cut that out, but I don't know how to edit it.
It's nice, they get to see all the times you freaking die.
Yeah,
that's kind of
like 30 times.
Wait, 30 times?
Oh my god, feels like that. Like the very first 5 seconds of it. Like,
dead.
I got shot by a skeleton. And then I got by a creeper, and then I got killed by a zombie, drowned. Drowned a ton of mobs, blah 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 blah.
Yep, so
eventually
it's lots and lots of death.
And then I was eventually like, I can't take this anymore, can change the time of day. Yeah, because all the mobs are spawning. So like, But then I came up for my pine at night. Yeah! I wish I could play Spot, but it's never so good as. It's even hard because it's what helps. Except then too young to take it. I'm good.
Well, you clearly didn't like what you had.
I don't break rules of Minecraft. They're there for a reason. So nobody's written down yet, so. That's my how my son to literally jump and immediately hit me. I wish I had something to do that. Imagine I survived with that and then I would be able to kill my family. Well, I break my soap sack. Yeah, I made sure to turn it off. Turn it on. So whenever I'm about to die, it's not like that thing I probably use a ton of stuff. It's more I get back to that piece of time. Peaceful. We can call peaceful players, but I can just get out faster than we were. Okay, now I just gotta wait out the car. I'm probably gonna try and walk some lava and I burnt my car. Great. What? Why is there... What? In the chest. I was thinking the creeper blew up obsidian. What? Strange, so there's something to do. I wonder if I did ever put that out of my bed.
Hello. Yes, I exist. I'm Arrow from a channel. I make bunch of videos and so yeah, I guess you can check it out if you want. I've been here for a couple minutes, and, I don't know, yeah, I wasn't really prepared for this, but, you know, I'll deal. You just placed down obsidian.
Yeah, one piece.
Oh. I guess I'll just be in the background.